everyone. My name is Ty Coyle, Marketing Manager for Stephanie Dawn, and today, Functional Friday, I'm going to share with you how our shoulder bag works. So our shoulder bag has made it in our top 10 styles every single month consistently for a really long time. It's one of our most popular styles, and this is one of our brightest colors we have. This is the shoulder bag, and it is in Hello Houndstooth. So what's really nice about this shoulder bag is it has an adjustable strap. So you can wear it just right over the shoulder. You can also extend the strap. You can wear this style right across your body. So this works really nice. It's very hands-free when you're on the go and on the move. Here on the table, you'll see a few different items. These are typical items that are found within my own purse that I carry daily. So I just want to show you guys how functional this shoulder bag really is and how much space that this bag really offers for you. So we'll start right up here in the front. There's two slip-in outside pockets, great and very handy for phones, gum. Also found with my bag is my lip balm keeper, so that attaches really nicely to the hardware on the strap. And this lip balm keeper is actually in Jovi, so colors work great with each other. On the inside of the bag, it's a large zip open, and there are plenty of pockets inside of this as well. So something else that I usually carry, a bottle of water. I carry my large sunglasses case in Hello Houndstooth. This fits inside. I will typically always carry my lanyard in a retired color in Soho, but I do carry my keys, obviously, so those are gonna go in there. A pen and a pencil, always, going into the side pocket. I typically carry a journal. I also carry a planner, so I have lots of schedules. My kids are busy, my family's busy, my husband's schedule's busy as well, so it's easy to keep track of those things. Some people swear by the phones. Sometimes the phones aren't as reliable as paper and pen. So this fits in really, really nicely. And last but not least, a wallet. This is our convertible wallet shown in Java. This fits really nicely as well. And then for the final, it zips up really nice and tight. Nice and full. It's not too heavy and it's not too bulky. And you also, to the back side, have this wonderful large zipper pouch in the back. This is great for quick receipts, notes, cards, things that you don't want bent. Those fit in nicely in there as well. So, shoulder bag, Functional Friday, Hello Houndstooth. Head on over to our website at stephaniedawn.net. And check out all the beautiful quilted handbags that we do offer. Thank you.